I've mentioned already the word that captures what God is saying and what I've heard God revealing as I've prayed over this year and prayed into this year is this one simple word, collaboration.
It's a blessing to see people with their heads up to the sky still.
So I would say CPC has impacted me by really challenging me to give God control over my life.
Everybody singing together, sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air for love. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Many mighty ships are sinking.
It is a blessing to share about my country and present my country here in Perfecting Church, where I can tell them that we are Palestinians, we are not forgetting, and we are loving by your church.
I can tell that you've been praying. My whole life has turned around. Yeah, yeah.
The impact that TPC has had on my life for 2021, this year, is a prime example of how I want to live for Christ outside of Sunday services. From the impact on the community to the love that we show each other, it's a family. It just inspired me to want to walk my daily walk with Christ with vigor.
TPC has impacted me in a lot of ways. One thing is the sermons. I always joke about Pastor Kevin always challenging me every week. Every week there's always something that I feel challenged in. And then the other thing is just their support. And they really do have a heart for their congregation. Mending Hearts Ministry was birthed out of this church from their support. And so I'm just so grateful for what they have done and just all the love and support that they have given throughout the year.
The times I've had one-on-ones with pastor has propelled me a lot farther in my walk and even in some of the things that God's like trying to do with me personally.
TPC is like it's my family. TPC continues to love on me. They continue to check in with me. I often say that when people pass and the phone calls stop coming and the cards stop coming, people no longer checking on you because they're living their lives. My TPC family continues to check on me. They continue to ask me how I'm doing. I will get a text from Minister Angela. I will get checked on by my P-Cell sisters and my P-Cell leaders. So TPC is my family, and it's been the rope that I've held on to get through these last 5 years.
Everybody singing together, sing a new song.